Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, YouTube. If any sound alerts or anything come on, I do apologize. This is live on Twitch that I'm recording this. Today, I want to kind of explain really simply for the people who are just beginning the game or don't understand how to upgrade, how to increase gear score and stuff like that. Just kind of give you a little walkthrough of it. Because I have a lot of people who actually tell me that I've helped them a lot and they didn't know how to do this before they came to my channel. So I figured I would help you guys out. Now, with that being said, I am like, I'm only ranked 54 on the server, I believe, for rating. But as you can see, I am 2,800. I'm almost 2,900 if I have my bioweapon equipped. But yeah, we're almost at 29k myself. So that being said, there are three main things you have to watch out for. Number one is your gear. Now, I've actually run across a lot of people recently who are still rocking level 10 gear. Level 10 armor, helmet, gloves, etc. You cannot do that. Your gear will not go up if you are rocking that. Even if you are upgrading it, it's still going to be very, very low tier. And in PvE or PvP, you're going to get demolished over everyone else. Every level, every time you go up in level, or at least 10 levels, you can get a new gear set. So there will be guns that you can get every 10 levels, melee weapons, your heavies, and all your types of different armor. Armor can only be equipped every couple of levels. So right now our server cap is 63. We are locked at 63. So, as you can see, with stuff that is, like, locked at, like, 54, and every 10 levels after that, so, like, 54, 64, 74, etc., I cannot equip that yet, because the server is level capped. But, for everything that is not, like my jacket, my helmet, and my shoes, I have them equipped. They're all 61, they're all gold. Gloves are 54, 64, 74. Again, it's basically increments of 10 after 4. So 4, 14, 24, 34, etc. Your shoes are increments of 10 after 1. So 1, 11, 21, etc. Your jacket is 2, 12, 22, etc. Hats are 63, plus 10 every time. Your body armor is 55, 10 after that every time. Gloves are 54, 10 after that every time. And then pants are 56, 10 after that every time. Again, the only things that you don't have to worry about are your heavy and your gun. You can get those as soon as you hit 60, 70, 80, etc. like that. Same with your drone. But your drone's cores and stuff like that will lock for 20 levels. So it's not every 10, it's every 20 this time. Now, that being said also, the second thing you have to watch out for is enhancing your equipment. A lot of people don't realize this. If you do your dailies, if you do all your dailies, they give you the stuff in order to enhance your equipment to the next level. And as you enhance it, you'll get more damage, you'll get more body armor, more health, etc. Stuff like that, that will help you. And it boosts your gear score. It boosts your rating. So make sure you are upgrading as you can. As you can see, I am maxed on everything, 33 on everything, up until level 64, which we actually get tomorrow on the server.
I've
but everything is maxed out. Again, if you can't max out everything right away, that's fine. But you slowly grind. Try and keep it up together. You know, try and keep everything close together in leveling and the enhancement that you go for. The next thing would be your equipment. Make sure you're making attachments for your guns. Your guns can have 6 attachments plus the sight, and your heavies can have 4 attachments. Now, depending the heavy, it can have 4 attachments plus a sight. For the minigun, it can only have the 4 attachments. It cannot have a sight. But make sure you're putting those on and you're leveling them up. When you go to level them up, all you need, for the beginner levels at least, is your accessory blueprints. It's really easy to get. They're not very difficult. As long as you're doing dailies and stuff like that, you'll be fine. And that'll help you out through that. And for this, your armor plating. Armor plating are really easy to come across too. And you use other armor platings to upgrade the current armor platings that you have. Next up is polishing. Make sure you're keeping up with polishing your guns. It'll help your set polishing, which will increase your gear score, max health, damage, armor piercing, and stuff like that. Plus, boost your rating. So as you can kind of see, I'm kind of close on everything. Yes, my main weapons are maxed out right now. And everything else is just kind of following. I've marked a spot. And then modifying, I'll go through in a whole other video, because honestly, that's probably a 10 to 12 minute video on its own. I've marked a spot. The third thing is your skills. A lot of people don't realize this. Talent points. Talent points are used to upgrade skills. You have a lot of different skills in this game, and a lot of them can be used in different situations. But no matter what, if you're upgrading a skill, it still increases your rating, even if you're not using that skill. So you want to upgrade as much as possible for your skills. Same with devices and your passives. Upgrade them. They will help you in PvE and PvE and get your rating up there. The higher your rating, the more damage, more health, more armor, everything like that. I mean, if you guys watch my previous videos, you'll see. I literally stand there and take damage and do not die half the time because my regeneration is insane on this game. With talent points, easiest way to do it is to do hold the line or do strongholds. A lot of people do not have strongholds done. Strongholds give you a lot of talent points, and they're easy to do, and you can do them in a group. Do your strongholds. If you do not do your strongholds, you will fall behind. I'm telling you, if you follow those three simple things to begin with and whatnot, and make sure that your gear is set up for your level, you will be okay. You will be able to manage in this game. Otherwise, you will fall behind, and it's very hard to climb back from.